Hello, I'm Dr. Raul Gupta, Commissioner and State Health Officer for the West Virginia Department of Health and Human Resources, Bureau for Public Health. As of May 1st, 2016, all of the confirmed Zika cases in West Virginia have been associated with foreign travel, where Zika virus is occurring in that country or jurisdiction. CDC has a webpage that is updated frequently with maps showing where Zika virus is occurring locally. As a physician, my advice to you is if you are going to an area where mosquito transmission of Zika virus is occurring, take added precautions to protect yourself from these day-biting mosquitoes. Avoid areas where mosquitoes are present. Use insect repellent, wear long sleeves and pants. Sleep under a mosquito net if you're staying outdoors. If you are pregnant or going to be pregnant soon, you may want to consider postponing your travel plans. Zika virus has been associated with microcephaly, which is babies being born with a small head, and other problems have also been detected among fetuses and infants infected with Zika virus before birth, such as eye defects, hearing loss, and impaired growth. If you are planning to travel to those areas and are pregnant or are planning to become pregnant soon after your travel, you may want to discuss your plans with your physician. I'm Dr. Raul Gupta, and thank you for watching.